Railway tunnels are a vital component of railway networks, especially in mountainous regions, where they are often the only viable options for connectivity. They also significantly reduce travel time and enhance connectivity in cities and geologically challenging regions. Tunnel construction is a complex undertaking with multiple stages. In this video, we will focus specifically on the tunnel track system, the design of fasteners, and the whole infrastructure. Modern railway tunnel infrastructure utilizes ballastless track construction in conjunction with continuously welded rail, resulting in a high-performance track system. The ballastless track is one type of slab track. This system involves placing large pre-cast concrete slabs directly onto the prepared track bed. The rails are then fastened to these concrete slabs using sleepers and specialized fastening system. You know, there is a concrete fixed slab track. It is a specialized type of slab track where the concrete slabs are cast on site. Now, you might wonder how sleepers are replaced if there is any issues arise. However, this design allows for easy sleeper replacement. Friends, this is an example of a fixed slab track design. In this track structure, the tunnel floor or track bed is carefully prepared, leveled to meet the requirement specification. Then, a specially made up metal frame for the track slab is placed on the floor. Sleepers are then put in place and line up along this frame, and these rail are put on the top. Next, a box-like structure is built around the sleepers and rail to hold the concrete. This box shapes the final concrete slab. Finally, wet concrete is poured into the box, filling all the spaces around the sleepers. Once the concrete has sufficiently cured, the frame is removed. This is the structure of fixed-type slab track design. Inside the tunnel, you will see free space on the both side of the track. This space is for workers to move around during construction and maintenance. And it also allows for a water drainage system to be installed. Furthermore, the tunnel is equipped with lighting system and camera surveillance for safety and operational purposes. I hope you have seen this bridge in reality. If you know the name, can you share with us? And what do you think about this video? Please share your valuable comment. Thank you so much. Let's grow up. Never stop learning.